on the Rock. Running in lane one, Valley Los Vela, and two, Leroy Williams from East Side, Cedric Spivey from AV, and Ronald James at night in lane four, and Charles King in five from Palmdale, Amado Heiser from Port Sale in lane six, and Daniel Meza from nine, and Ethan Jackson from Guy in lane seven and eight, and Demetrio Perry from East Side in lane nine. From Knight High School, Levante James. And a very close finish there. We couldn't quite tell whether it was Levante James or Keith and Jackson with the win. One or the other would have been first or second.